have been brought together really by the will of God, and they express their vows of marriage before Him and all of us as witnesses by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel, and according to the laws of the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. If God is joined together, let no man separate. Mr. Shubrat. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor and privilege to be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Richards.
Mrs. Timothy Richards.